Welcome to Today Curiosities. Here we'll tell you about celebrities and royalty. The royal chronicler Pilar Herr, author of Abuso de Merita, The Loneliness of the Queen Sofia, revealed curious details about the temperament of the Queen.
An event happened when Doña Sofia was traveling by plane and a flight attendant asked her, "How are the girls?" And she replied curtly, "Girls, I don't know. But the infantas, very good."
If you like the video, give it a like and share it with everyone. Apparently, the Merida monarch cannot bear that she called her granddaughters girls, instead of infantas or princesses.
In contrast, Letizia is much more permissive and doesn't mind that the press refers to her daughters as girls.
Perhaps not having been born within the strong protocol allows her to see her daughters for what they are, girls. If you are new to the channel, subscribe with notification as I'll continue to talk about these topics. And as always, thank you very much to everyone for being there, and until the next video.